Yeah, very much so. I just don't have enough stuff to keep him busy. That's why I was like, this is gonna be perfect. Yep.
And that's why I'm pushing the sheep out of the way. See, they will challenge him right back if he keeps going through it.
There we go.
So now right now we're pushing this prey drive because he's picked the easiest one, and that's the one he's pursuing. He's actually letting the other two sit still. There
Yeah, oh yeah. He's a pretty, he can be a pretty dominant dog towards other animals. Yeah, right?
Good, now you got it.
Both like, yeah, keep going.
Yeah.
Ma, will you go get Cordelia as well? I think she's our last dog.
I actually think he has a lot of instinct too. He just has puppy brain.
Yep. He's almost, yeah, he, I've only had him for like a year now and. Yep.
He goes over to that spot, comes and sees me, goes back to chasing. Oh, look, another spot. So he just has puppy brain. But I do think he's watching. He doesn't know where to apply.
Yeah.
Like,
yep, and that's his. Mom!
I know I used the flag. Come here. He's like, I'm not coming to you with that flag. Good boy.